An alligator actually has a lot of teeth. They're gonna have roughly about 80 at any point in time. So there's 40 on the top, 40 on the bottom. And I say roughly at any time because alligators are really cool. They actually shed their teeth their entire life. So imagine us, we have our baby teeth, we lose them, we get our adult teeth. Alligators are like that, but they keep having another tooth coming in. So it's kind of like they're stacked up like little cups in their mouth and they're waiting to come out. So it generally happens when they're eating. It can also happen when they're just kind of swimming around, and generally they'll swallow them and then pass them. So we find teeth from time to time. Of course, they're little because our guys are pretty small, but they will go through thousands of teeth during their life, which is pretty cool. They eat a lot of things that can also cause their teeth to just fall out and that next one to come up. So these guys are biting, they're ripping, they're tearing pieces of food off. And so by having these teeth always come in, they're never gonna be at a loss for teeth. And when they're younger, they're gonna actually generally lose them from the back to the front of the mouth. And then when they're an older adult, they're gonna start losing them from the front to the back. They also have a lot of bite pressure. So it's about, for an alligator, around 2,000 pounds per square inch. And then for some of the other crocodilian species, it can be upwards of 4,000 pounds per square inch. So that's a pretty strong bite force. It's definitely not one that I wanna come in contact with.